Alright guys, I'm doing a review on Ripple. This is brand new. I saw it at the grocery store and I was like quite intrigued, and it's a little bit on the pricier side, but it was on sale, so I want to do a review for you guys. So if it's not good, you know, then at least you'll know and not to buy it. So alright, so we got, it's dairy-free, soy-free, nut-free, gluten-free, lactose-free. So what this is, it's pea protein. As you can see, pea beverage. And this is the unflavored, unsweetened version. There was the chocolate, and I believe there's a vanilla. But they actually contain quite a bit of sugar in those ones. So, per 240 mils, and take a look at this, read the panel here if you guys want to read it, pause it. Fiber, zero. Sugar, zero. Water, pea protein, and sunflower oil. You got some DHA algae. Some guar gum, sea salt. Alright, let's open this up and do a quick taste test. Okay, so that's what it looks like. Smell wise, it sort of smells like soy. So, alright. Okay, so it's thicker, and it sort of tastes like a little bit of seaweed, and yeah, it tastes like a thick, seaweedy type of taste, and it's because of the sea salt that's in there, it's slightly... it's all right. I probably enjoy coconut milk a little bit better. Probably the flavored version is better, but yeah, it's actually tastes sort of like seaweedy to me. So if you have any questions, comments, guys, post below, subscribe to the channel.